What do I think about the Black Course? What can you think? I mean, it's one of the unbelievable great tests of golf, not just locally for us, certainly in the country, if not the world. I mean, it's just a phenomenal golf course, a big golf course. You know, they can move the tees all over the place and create different types of challenges and tests. Golf is, it's an imperfect game. You know, especially as an amateur, and now I'm, you know, in my early 50s, between two young children and trying to build a new broker dealer and a new business and still satisfy my competitive desires in golf as an athlete, that's challenging. So anytime I win, it is a monster bonus, and anytime I can win an LIGA or MGA championship, it's enormous. And anytime I can win on a golf course as great as the Black, it is just super. I'm really excited. In 94, I won my first real kind of amateur event, which was the Richardson. And then later that year, I won the Ike here at Bethpage Black. And so I've now won two events at the Black, and that's, you know, fantastic. The equipment is helping guys like myself who stay fairly fit be able to still hit the ball long enough to compete. I think all of the middle-aged, let's call us, you know, businessmen who love the game and love to compete are still finding ways to get out there. But unlike 20 years ago, when the top players in the section were guys in their 30s who were younger businessmen, and, you know, Jeff Thomas, myself, Kenny Bax, Jerry Corville, Jeff Putman, we weren't threatened by the 15, 16, 17-year-olds, 14-year-olds, and today it's different. And I think Tiger Woods has changed the game enormously. Yeah, well, my dad passed away 4 months ago. He passed a little more, February 24th, and he was an avid golfer and a big supporter of mine. I miss my dad, and I miss playing with him. I miss a million things about, you know, the great dad that he was. And now, hopefully, I'm going to get my two young children involved. And at some point, daddy won't be playing. I'll be just either carrying bags or just cheerleading, one or the other.